Hello, this is Bob Rizzulli, Orange County, California. In this video, I want to explain to you about a question that I get from my YouTube channel audience, and it's about the API 510 exam. One of the documents which is included in the exam, which is API RP 572. How many questions you should anticipate from the API RP 572 in your API exam? Normally there are 8 to 9 exam question out of 150 question of the API exam is about the API RP 572. So we have a 100 question closed book, 50 question open book, and normally the API RP 572, which is the inspection practice for pressure vessel, is in the closed book portion. So in the closed book portion, after 100 question, almost 8 to 9 question normally assigned to the API RP 572 is very basic, self-explanatory document, and it talks about the recommended practice for pressure vessel. There's no shall or must word on this document. Everything is recommended practice, and except one or two exception about the safety aspect, which is used the word shall or something like that. But it's a supplementary document for API 510. In API 510 exam, the API 510 standard covers all the requirement and prohibitions, but API 572 is a supplementary document, and it's used to support the API 510. Your main exam is going to be from the API 510, but you're going to have 8 to 9 exam questions from API RP 572, which is normally comes on closed book section. So we're going to have one video every day, so please subscribe in our channel, and then you're not going to lose any video. Every day we're going to have a video about the different question that I get from my audience in YouTube channel and other my website, that about the different question about the API exams that I'm going to answer in this communication channel. Thank you.